Hi friends, today we are going to discuss telemedicine practice guidelines, prohibited medicines under list C. Myself, Dr. Suresh Padarbhat, head of telemedicine center and also head of forensic psychiatry services, NIMHANS, Bangalore. Before I start my presentation, I would like to have a disclaimer. The discussion or whatever the presentation is done here, basically they are only academic purpose only. They are not the law themselves, nor a substitute for professional legal opinion. For legal opinion, please do contact an advocate. I also request you to go through the original document of Telemedicine Practice Guideline and also look for Ministry of Health and Family Welfare and MCI website for any amendments to this guideline. So today we will be discussing about what are the prohibited medicine list on telemedicine. Basically, which are the medicines which you cannot prescribe online. The prescribing list have been divided into four types: list O, list A, list B and list C. List O are basically the over-the-counter medications like paracetamol, lozenges, vitamins, those are the things. List A are basically first line of treatment with least abusive potential. And list A can be given only after video consultation or else during telefollow-up. List B is a list of medication which RMP can prescribe in a patient who is undergoing follow-up consultation in addition to those who have been prescribed during in-person consultation for the same medical condition. So it like augmentation or what we call it as add-on drug for chronic medical conditions. Coming to the list C. See, list C is the list which has been prohibited under telemedicine consultation. So list C falls basically Schedule X and drugs listed under NDPS Act of 1985. These both the lists are addictive potential drugs, or what we call it as habit forming drugs, or what we call it as dependence forming drugs. So if you look at the Schedule X, which comes under Drugs and Cosmetic Acts of 1940 and Rules 1945, these are example amphetamine, methamphetamine, dexamphetamine, phencyclidine, methylphenidate, and various other list of which are present in Schedule X. And coming to the NDPS Act drugs which have been listed like buprenorphine, methadone, morphine, codeine, ketamine, tramadol, cannabis, benzodiazepine and so forth. So to look into this list, you have to go to NDPS Act and look into the what we call it as the schedules, or else the drugs which are listed in a small quantity and commercial quantity. That means they have been prohibited and it cannot be used online. That means prescription cannot be given online. However, the sudden lockdown and also non-availability of substances like alcohol and drugs has caused a severe problem in patients with substance abuse. And this has created a lot of problems at home. Considering this, Medical Council of India has come out with a notification which clearly has allowed three drugs under NDPS Acts. And it is allowed under list A and it can be given during first consultation or follow-up consultation. Of course, list A comes under video teleconsultation only, and however in follow-up it can be given, and it has to be phenobarbital. For example, patients with epilepsy require this medicine, clobeza and clonazepam. So my friends, please do go ahead and prescribe medicines so to help our patients. And to clarify further, none of the psychiatric medications have been banned under telemedicine prescription, but however they come under Schedule H. The drugs which have been banned are Schedule X and drugs listed under NDPS Act. Thank you very much. Have a safe stay at home.